That's why he's the GOAT!
What an evil world we live in.